People. Hi everybody, hi. This is a video specifically for the Form 5 people. Doing this video to try to make a little point really to show that I could do about 3 or 4 SPAs in one session. Alright. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to set up my demo camera. Right here. And I will try a few SPAs. Something up just now. Right, so you see a black people in front of you. You're seeing a black people in front of you. And here we go. So for Chavez, King Benny's, I'll do the following thing. Need to draw. The King Benny's in a kind of occlusive writing. I'm just sticking this up very quickly. Now you could stop the video. Pause the video if you see I'm doing some part too quickly. I'll see how far I get with this particular book of art, and then see if we have time to do a few others in the 40 minutes that we have. That's the key. See what's coming out.
And I'm doing this very quickly, very roughly. Hoping. Not sure what's spend the time and fix this. That's all. So really I want the B to be underneath the king. I always like the Z to be very big. Like so. That's what I wanted. I've been asking you for this all along. Then behind this now, you can put the colors in the background. Yellow, blue, and red, or whatever colors the flag is. You don't have to put like a flag. Just put it as three colors, basically. Now, I probably suggest to put the stars. Any pops on? Again, I'm doing this very, very roughly. Got my color pencils on. Just trying to find the show a little bit. Look. So what you do is you close it off. Leave the text white. Dark blue. I'm just doing this in a few minutes. Actually, if you run into problems considering the curvature of anything, you can pause the video, watch it carefully, practice over and over again until you get it right. After watching this, you already shouldn't have any excuse, any more delays again. Just cross-hatching it to get it done quickly. And good. Well, people, it's the King Venice, right? Very roughly, very briefly, in about 10 minutes. Right? Next one. Man with the rainbow umbrella. So what I'm going to do now is to draw the outline very quickly of this gentleman, the hoodie, can't see his face. Just barely show his face, sorry. big, big wrinkles. Pulling an umbrella. Some green boots as well. Now that I see what I want, I can now start to press harder to outline everything but darker. But he's not the real center of attention. The real center of attention is the ring, is the umbrella. I'm going to draw a rough shape there. That would be the umbrella. It's a big umbrella. Everything kind of great. That's it. I'm gonna give myself 2 minutes for each one. Maybe I might do 3, maybe I might do 4 at this moment. Coming out here, on the bottom of the ground, there's a wrinkle. this, no, not shooting it here, in order to get this kind of effect. Not much orange left at all. Going red, yellow, orange, red, orange, yellow, green, blue. Yeah, it's going anywhere you want afterwards. Right. I guess I could just draw one drop. Not so much change than none. No, see what I see it. Right. Next one. Sassy stuff. We're doing makeup. What I would do very quickly. I would draw circles like makeup. Actually, you know what? I have this idea, I don't know if you'll stick with it, but you know the little containers of makeup, I had them to do. I said it was very rough. Right. So something like this. It may not be exactly like this, but something like this I would like. Something like this, and then inside here, we have like foundation colors. Shade very lightly. And then black now. something like that.
Right.
And maybe now I started feeling the cause a little bit. I like the idea of having the foundation make up like this. Right. Last one I'll do, coming up on time right now, is the woman in the river. So what you have is a basic landscape here of rocks. Just some big palm trees. You can see our jealous one very roughly long here. You can change the hairstyles if you like. Your hair's a width. Right. Her chin and her arms carrying a baby. Very close to her. I guess the hair will cover most of her body, so you wouldn't see any parts. The rest of it will be in the water. Okay. And just draw some jagged rocks and some leaves. And she's carrying you across the river. Oh, blue sky. That's it. Once we can draw some clothes. I'm also just putting light green in the background and then outlining it with dark green. And blue sky again. Put the mountains in gray. Skin color, like a light brown skin. And black hair. Long flowing black hair, right? Now, people, it is more or less your spheres, like I said, kind of roughly outlined. This is what the ideas you have given me so far, right? So I hope you'll leave. If you reach this stage, we can then work subsequently on trying to touch it up and everything else. I really want to see a very rough sketch of the idea first, and then we'll move it out. All right, people, everybody, I'll stop this right now, right? But this is what we're working towards. All right, people, thank you very much. Hope you get to see this video sometime today. All right, peace out.